practicing, schoolwork, preparing for the Perry Fair.
Yeah, and you're
That's mainly
performing
it.
there at the Perry Fair.
Yes, ma'am.
What will you be doing?
I will be singing just about 7 songs at around 7:30, I believe.
Fantastic. Well, we'll learn more about that in a little bit, but you're going to sing an original song for
Yes,
us this
ma'am.
morning. What's it about?
It's about how, I don't really know how to explain it. Something that inspired me was Ed Sheeran. I like his music. I like
mm-hmm.
just anything he writes. John Mayer inspired me. It's kind of the same as their songs,
Got
but
it.
My own kind of spin off of how they write songs. So
Perfect. Well, we look forward to hearing it. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Just you and your long dark hair. You've got that smile on your face, the one that brightens up my day. Yeah. As I would come and introduce myself, just by looking at you, I can already tell that you're way out of my league, but desperately I come and speak. You are the only girl for me. You are my perfect harmony. You are the only light I choose to see when darkness surrounds me. When darkness surrounds me. When darkness surrounds me. And those light green eyes, they shine so bright when they reflect off the moonlit night. And there's no doubt in my mind that I will mess it up this time. 'Cause you are the only girl for me. You are my perfect harmony. You are the only light I choose to see when darkness surrounds me. When darkness surrounds me. When darkness surrounds me. And I know this is not what you're used to. And it's fine if you need some time. Just know that without you, there'll be darkness all the time. Darkness surrounds me. When darkness surrounds me. When darkness surrounds me.
That was Bailey Lawson. You can catch him at the Perry Fair coming up here real soon. We'll talk more with him and